One of the most distinct things in the Seder plate is a lamb shank. The lamb shank is what God speaks about through his prophet in Isaiah, the right arm of the Lord. In the Hebrew, it is the zoror. The zoror is the right hand of the Lord. It's where the lion of the tribe of Judah and the right arm moves the enemies out. That's what he's doing for you between now and Passover.